Don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling because he's drunk and alone, too. Don't let him in. You'll have to kick him out again. Three. Don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count him. Pushing forwards, but he keeps pulling me backwards.
No way to turn, no way, no way to
turn. Now I'm standing back from it. I finally see the pattern.
Welcome back to whoever this CEE is that somehow got a lot of views in the last two episodes. It's time to see who will be eliminated. Hello, revolving door champs. You lost last yesterday's challenge, so it's time for one of you to go. Let's see who it is. And it looks like the announcer is out. Dang, I did not expect an early boot. Oh well, good luck, Final 38, and see you later in the finale. I am doing well and good of this series. Doing this for blue cheese. I'm a bit nervous. If people call me flippy, I'm gonna laugh. Okay, contestants, your next challenge will be to hold a waffle. The first two teams will grab them wins. Elsie and Dr. Jan win the challenge, which means the revolving door champions and online banking will be facing elimination, the first double. Vote for either Chandler Hollow, Jin Chuck, Goombella, Vitaly, Jake, Gibby Gibson, Matty Floor, Big Smoke, or Cake Bauman to be eliminated on this team. And vote for either Jim Reverick, Will Rush, Conrad Camber, M. Fast Fong, Nick Shift, Richie Gunsett, Aaron Clocker, Chase Racelot, George Newen, or flipped over to be eliminated. Now, for the rules of the double elimination, you have to vote one person on each team to be eliminated. The person with the most votes on each team will be eliminated. Voting ends May 4th, 2024 at 12 a.m. Eastern Time. And remember, if you vote for someone, if you vote for two people on the same team, your vote will not count. Only one person on each team.